The enemies that the Evangelions have to fight in Neon Genesis Evangelion are beings called angels, which are gigantic and powerful, with a diverse range of abilities and appearances. The angels are presented as a threat to humanity's existence, and the pilots of the Evangelions are the only ones who can fight them.